Hey, it's my lunch time, so I'm going fishing right after work and see what I can get into. First, I gotta have this lovely, nutritious meal. Yum.
There it is, after work, head to the water hole. I got time to get my hook wet a little bit, and I'm gonna see what's down here. Yes, yes, going fishing. Oh,
we made it out here. Look how high the river is. It's high now. We're gonna see if we can get some bites. I was gonna put my boat in here Friday, but there's still logs coming down the river. That's not good when you're anchored off one and big logs get wrapped around your anchor rope and then you forget about it. Forget about it. That's not gonna sink you. I get a little twitch. Maybe I can get one in here a little bit. There's a lot of junk coming by still. Looks like I'll be bank fishing Friday. But that's alright too, as long as I'm fishing. There's nothing here but baby cats. I ain't catching nothing to take home. I may have to eat me a sandwich tonight. Oh, I got hung up. Make it a new line. That's a 30 pound test. Put that there. And 4-aught octopus hook. I use a knotless knot. There you go, 9 times. What tight. Come back this way. Good tight. Come here, do this. Like that. Tight like that. Keep off the little tag here. Slip off these ends. Okay. Good enough. That for you. That. There you go. Gotta catch them. I'm at a different spot. Let's see if I get down there. Yeah. I can get down there just fine. Alright, I got my lines in the water. I'm going to go see what happens. We usually fish down there, but it's all covered. No, this is covered. So we're going to see what's out here. Just nibbles. Nibbles, nibbles, nibbles. Spooky in here. Well, that's the end of this trip. Keep getting hung up, losing everything. I'm tired. I'm going to the house to get something to eat. There won't be fish. I just made that long track up that hill. Gout. I'm going to get out of here. Still, it's a lot of fun. Catch them or not, still fun to fish and go out and do it. That's what I